Jobs. Kenneth Crumpton, how you doing, man?
Excited about season two, but excited about, look at the jewelry you're seeing here. This is awesome. We're at Pino's Palette and at the shops on Chagrin right here at Eden. And okay, so Molly, 13 different art galleries and shops. This is an example of some of the different types of art we're going to see at the Chagrin Valley Art Hop.
Yes, May 4th and 5th.
And we're looking at what here?
So this is our jewelry from the Valley Art Center. Mm-hmm. Deb gave a great demonstration.
Yes, she did.
And she will be there live on Friday.
Demonstrate there, Deb.
Demonstrate, but we got Deb.
There we go. Yeah.
Excellent. Then we got to see some watercoloring at Imagery. Mm-hmm. And these beautiful paintings here at Pino's Palette, which has been our home for a couple hours this morning.
And apropos, because they're going to have a demo day in conjunction, correct?
Absolutely. And they serve wine back there. So
why'd your eyes get so big?
Yeah, paint, drink, and have fun at Pino's Palette. So yeah, so every 13 locations will have something going on, some kind of demo, some kind of reception, wine and cheese, mm-hmm. So that people can come and have a great, great time.
And Friday night is the fun night.
Yeah.
Yes.
You know, Friday,
well, the whole thing
the
is
whole
fun.
The whole thing's fun, yes. Right. But the Friday and Saturday, I know some of the locations are having receptions on both nights and bringing in different artists on both nights. CVCC.org for all participants and what they're doing May 4th and 5th. And my amazing sponsors, Club Pilates, Chagrin Falls, The Lantern of Chagrin Valley, and Flooring Coverings International. Thank you so much. And thank you for coming out and always supporting the Chagrin Valley
Chamber. How many years for the Arts
Hop? This is our third year for the Arts Hop.
So I can confidently say it has been growing since I know I started doing stuff with you guys. Not that I helped it grow, but I'm just saying I've seen it grow over the course of 3 years.
You did, and it has. And we have people actually joining the chamber in hopes to get into the Art Hop when it comes around. So that's always a good thing, always shows that it's a successful
event. I think
event.
It's the Molly factor. Okay.
Oh, you're sweet.
Well, all right, so I have to come over here. Robin has been teaching me how to do, you know, you can see how good hers looks. And then there's Maude, and then there's mine. So now the next thing, Robin, you want me to put it right about in here?
Wherever you want, or in the stamp.
In the stamp?
Or up in Ohio, wherever you want it.
Okay, all right, hang on. You know, Wayne Dawson, if you ever seen him autograph, he would just take the whole thing.
Yeah,
because, you know, Wayne Dawson's larger than life, but, you know.
Yours is worth a lot of money. Your autograph.
There.
Okay.
And it, yeah. Oh, I spelled Crumpton wrong. Okay, there we go. There it is. You like that?
That's right. Kitty with the big autograph.
That's beautiful.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
oh, and then look. See, it's on the screen. There we
That's
go.
So
yeah.
Nice.
That is really good. I'm impressed, Kenny.
Wayne, I'm going to have you hang this up in your bedroom. That's how much this means to me.
Right. Well, it's a nightstand.
Kitty,
right,
you know,
next
what?
To you.
I will. Yeah. It's done.
You roll over and see that.
Yeah. I'll put it on the burn side.
Yes.
Put it on the ceiling.
That would be
like old.
For you to see that.
Yeah.
You're right.
On the ceiling. Yes, right. On the ceiling, Wayne.
Nice.
This is getting
It'd
weird.
Be just like that, brother.
It's very nice. I like
thank
it. Kenny, thank you.